Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll report in when I find something.
Hurry if you can. It sounds like those scientists are in trouble. Don't jinx us.
Looks like the security system's still active.
It appears the regulators have modified the system to target anyone not wearing their ultra sci-fi attire. You'll need to be wary of the cameras.
Star Labs schematics are worth a lot on the black market. That's the security room. I bet good money I can use it to track down whoever their client is. Shut up. Kidding me. Freeze is here and he's all cozy with the regulators.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
Isn't playing around. Shouldn't be too hard to track him from here. Looks like his suit's leaking cryogel.
Check out my new toys. Introducing Homie Pigeon and the marvelous Pew Pew. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
Huh. Freeze left me a nice trail to follow.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk too. You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us. We don't want any company. Watch the grid. Something's going on over there.
Not on my watch. Freeze lost his cool. What the hell was that? Whatever gets me closer to Freeze.
You should find the scientist somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Sigma team is securing.
Of course! We didn't come here to steal graphics cards!
keeping pawn shop.
Sure. Something there?
You came to the wrong neighborhood, pal.
Call that fighting? Huh. Damn it. Where are those scientists?
I knew one of his proteges would come eventually.
You've been busy, Freeze. I stopped your boys from taking Star Labs data.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
So why are you here? What was worth killing those guards for?
Time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
Assholes and get those scientists out there. Lab's sealed. There must be a way through. That railgun looks like it can pivot. Thank you.
charges?
I bet you've got enough punch to tear through that door. Now Gotham scum. Deal with it.
Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
Good work getting the call out.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
That would freeze the entire city. We won't let that happen. Sit tight. GCPD will be here soon. Tell them everything you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
the Jace.
Dr. Victor Freeze, the scientist turned supervillain, also known as Mr. Freeze, is claiming responsibility for a daring nighttime raid on Gotham's own Star Labs. Authorities say Freeze conspired with the cyber criminals known as the Regulators. We're in the game now. Me and
you,
we ain't the same
now. Lions coming out to play now. You need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then it got away.
He said it was Batman.
Bruce promised
him cure for his condition. And in return,
Bruce is supposed to behave. But I guess the Bruce gone back again.
What have you got, Sam?
Judging from the
list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking up for his exorcism.
And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather-worn data past 10 years.
Let's go back out. Stop Bruce before he kills anyone else.
Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the bathroom to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogen.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decked out all his lackeys with cryoguns.